No, no, no.
Thank you.
What God does if you admit that you're a sinner and ask Jesus to save you. He takes your bad sin record, he puts it on Jesus on the cross. And in return he gives you Jesus' perfectly righteous record. And then you can enter into heaven. If you admit that you're a sinner, turn from what you know is wrong in your life and follow Jesus for the rest of your life.
I'm just going up and oh God.
Right, Cassie.